And hello everyone, welcome to my channel Indian Mom Cooking. So today I'm going to share with you my clay pot chicken curry recipe. It's very quick and easy and as well as tasty to eat, and I will be sharing you village style cooking. So let's get started. So you will need a clay pot like so, or any other clay pot of your wish, and to that I'm going to add about 2 tablespoons of refined oil. So when the oil is heated, I'm going to add in about 2 cloves, 1 green cardamom, and 1/2 inch of cinnamon, and then followed by star anise, about one star anise, and then followed by small onions. So I always use small onions for my curry or for my fry, everything. It's very good for your health as well. So I'm just going to add in about 1 big cup full of small onions, and I'm going to give it a good stir. So make sure to cook on medium flame while you cook on a clay pot, otherwise it will get burnt. So I'm going to add in about salt so that it releases its moisture and cooks faster. And this is the stem of coriander leaf, that's about 1 tablespoon. So just give it a good stir. And this stage I'm going to add in the curry leaves. And again give it a good stir. And you need to fry this onion until it becomes softer, and then followed by you will need to add about 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. So just cook it for about 3 minutes or until the raw smell of the ginger garlic paste goes off. So make sure to keep the flame on medium as I told you, and cover the lid and cook it for 3 to 5 minutes or until the raw smell goes off. So as you all can see, the ginger garlic paste has well blended to the onion now. And now I'm going to add in about 1/2 spoon of turmeric powder, 1 spoon of Kashmiri chili powder, 2 spoons of coriander powder, 1 spoons of cumin powder, and 1/2 spoon of pepper powder, and then followed by 1 1/2 spoon of plain red chili powder. And many of you have asked me what chili powder you're using. So I'm using Shakti chili powder and dash of water so that your powder masalas don't get burnt. So just give it a good stir. Again, keep the flame on medium and just cook it for a minute with the lid closed. So after a minute or two, you will be able to see it's cooked. Now it's time to add in the tomato puree. So I always prefer to puree the tomato, so there will be no any chunk left in your chicken curry. It will be smoother. And cover the lid and cook it for 5 minutes. So I've added about 2 medium-sized tomatoes here. So now the tomato and the onion and the masalas are well cooked. Now it's time to add in our chicken pieces. So I've washed the chicken with plenty of water, and I've added turmeric powder and little bit of salt and kept aside. So I'm just going to add all those things and give it a nice stir. And you will need about 1 glass full of water, or otherwise it's up to your choice. You would how much gravy you want, you can add up to that water. And check for seasoning and cover the lid and cook it for about 10 minutes on medium flame. So after 10 minutes you will be able to see the chicken is cooked 60%. At this time I'm going to add in salt, the required salt for the gravy. So it's always important to know how much salt you have added to the curry. So I've added a little bit of salt while marination. So I'm just going to add a little salt now, which is required for the gravy, and give it a quick stir. And again, cover the lid and cook for 5 to 10 minutes, or otherwise the chicken is fully cooked. So now you can see it's been 10 minutes. My chicken is well cooked now. So just garnish with some freshly chopped coriander leaves. So the yummiest chicken gravy, village style chicken gravy, is absolutely ready. Please do try it at home and comment me in the comment section. It is very easy to make and delicious as well. The flavor from the clay pot is so different. You should definitely give it a try. So if you like this recipe, give me a big thumbs up. And if you are still new to my channel, please click on the subscribe button and also the bell button, so that next time if I upload a new video, you will be getting notified. Thank you all so much for